Easily the greatest achievement by an Australian sportsman ever was by David Boone in 1989. On a flight from Australia to England, he drank 52 cans of beer, a world record. What most Australians don't know is he only stopped because he found out there were free spirits on the flight. When he arrived in Heathrow, David Boone walked off, completely sober.